Hi, I'm Paul Heaney, Editorial Director for Design World, and we're here at the PAC Expo 2013 show. I'm at the Clippard booth, and I'm joined by Rob Clippard. How are you doing today?
Busy. It's good here.
Busy's a good thing. Rob, I'm sure customers are coming up to the booth. They're looking for smaller size, increased performance. Obviously, they're always looking for lower costs. What is Clippard doing? What do you have on display here to kind of answer those customer needs?
Absolutely, Paul. That's a constant request. Smaller, more performance, better price, of course.
Sure.
And here at the PAC Expo, it's obviously just a huge market. And so taking our products and even going smaller, better performance, and really bringing it all into one package to where we can reduce the size and increase the value to customers.
Okay. What can you show us from your wall here?
Absolutely. Well, Clippard is a market leader with the directional control valves as far as the manual miniature directional control valves. We started this industry back in the 40s, and we're even coming out with models today that really augment what we offer as far as the size, in this case a cartridge version, to really really help the individuals out there that are doing complete solutions, the value-added stuff. So we're catering to them as well as to our own value-added services with better performance, smaller, and always better price.
That's awesome. Now, for the engineers who can't be here, unfortunately, in hot, sunny, exciting Vegas, what's new, what's exciting, anything that you want to share with the people who couldn't be here?
Yeah, well, I'll tell you, all kinds of new and exciting things, but I would just mention two things. Clippard's value-added capabilities. You know, we're machining the valves, the components. We also do the manifolds, and so Clippard putting it all together right there at the spot just makes sense.
Okay.
And so we're doing a lot of that. Another one is, it's really basic in design when you break it down, but it's a needle valve. Very common component in our industry, controlling fluids. And what we've done is taken a stepper-controlled needle valve here to the market. And basically, we're putting that motor on top and having absolute control over the position of that needle gives you very linear flow, gives you great performance characteristics. And it's a fun product because really, the light bulb starts to go off in people on how to use this. And so it's a really neat one to talk about, to showcase, and to demonstrate.
And then, Rob, if people want more information, I assume they can go to your website, and that would be?
That's right, www.clippard.com, and there's all kinds of application, tech tips, and you name it.
Wonderful. Thanks for joining me, and thank you for watching.